and this is my favorite line of the book, once upon a time, we barely lived before we died. We would celebrate on average only 25 birthdays in our lifetimes, and we rarely grew old enough to see our grandchildren. Mass mortality through war, famine, natural disasters, and epidemics was a way of life. Different parts of the world began their journeys out of mass mortality at different times. In India, this journey began in 1920. And at birth now, Indians can expect to celebrate on average nearly 70 birthdays instead of only 25, which was the norm before 1920. Between 1817 and 1920, over 70 million people in the world died from pandemics, a figure far greater than the number of people killed by wars. These pandemics were principally of three diseases, cholera, the plague, and influenza. And India was at the epicenter of this crisis, where over 40 million people perished. Never heard about this. Perhaps it is because we had collectively forgotten about pandemics till the words COVID-19, lockdown, and social distancing came into our consciousness.